We are again having supper, thanks to the two cooks, one named Beth and one named Georgia. Here. Sitting around the campfire. Oh yeah, don't forget Paul.
Note the chimney.
Note the campfire, the boxed-in campfire.
Yeah. Who designed?
That would be myself and Fred, but under Beth's instruction.
Exactly.
I provided the seed of an idea that was taken to new heights.
Under another beautiful sunset. Call back in tomorrow.